fall back beneath the advancing Patriot Army, their hold on this land weakening by the day. But the Templars only seem to grow stronger. Though fewer in number, the threat they pose appears undiminished. Making matters worse, Washington chose to spare the life of Charles Lee. I am told he has taken refuge inside Fort George, and so my days are spent searching for a way to breach its walls. Of my father, there is no trace, and I am glad of it. If I can be rid of Lee, there may still be a chance for reconciliation, and through it, peace. The tides of...
Hello, come. Come now. Your sadness won't sustain me any more than that fool woman's soups and potions. Tell me of your latest exploits.
Charles Lee has been exposed, and the Patriots finally rid of him. They march now to secure the remaining cities that this country might finally be free.
Then you have won. The land and your people are safe. Yet you seem troubled.
Washington spared Lee's life.
So long as he lives, all are in danger. The same is true for your father. When you first came to me, you understood what had to be done, swore you'd see it through. If not for the Brotherhood, for your people, and all those threatened by the Templars.
But with Lee gone, my father might...
Listen to me. You have not come this far to throw it all away over misplaced sentiment. Both men must die.
Achilles...
There is nothing more to discuss.
Charles Lee may have been dismissed, but it does not mean we...
Fall no! Like a flock.
What in God's name is going on around here? Please!
What do I owe this great honor, Captain?
Lafayette promised me a fleet beyond compare and a captain without fear. Instead, I find myself greeted by one old ship and a boy in costume.
I promise we are all you need, Admiral.
I doubt this very much, but...
Anyone can hold the line, 'tis us. I only hope the Admiral's quick to return.
Enemy approaching! All right, boys! Make ready for war!
Looks like they're coming to say hello. Ready yourselves!
Aye, aye!
Move! They landed, that's all me!
Report, officer.
Ready to
fire. I need less.
Give me half sail. report.
Nothing bad!
No sail!
Bring it to a stop! No sail! Give me a damage!
Critical, sir!
Let's fly!
Ready,
sir!
Again! Ready, sir!
Incoming!
Hey, when you are-
sailing, sir!
They will come. We must hold the bay until they do.
Oh, this is madness. You're alone and we're without reinforcements.
Prepare to fire!
Fire! Careful, Captain.
Under port! Port side, Captain!
Man of war!
Lightning blast! Half sail!
Christ! Man of war's on...
We're under attack!
Man of war's firing!
All our guns are down. We've no way to defend ourselves now. That beast is sure to sink us if we're not careful.
He's not really planning to board them, is he? Has he lost his mind? He's going to get us all killed.
Thank you.
bastard.
The French are coming!
They say you took down that man of war all alone. Perhaps Lafayette did not exaggerate when he spoke of your abilities. As promised, my ships are yours to command. What do you require?
Five of them must enter New York's harbor flying British flags.
Wait. I thought you might need some pirates killed or goods transported, and instead, you asked for us to, what, shell New York?
No. Of course not.
Ah.
Only part of it.
Explain yourself.
I mean to infiltrate Fort George, but it is too well guarded. Cannon fire.
Welcome back.
Is everything in place?
Oui. Lafayette waits for you inside the tunnel beneath the city.
Without them.
Did you rub them proper?
Yes. Never fear. They are coated in the disease.
Good. Let's hurry. These corpses are ripening quick.
Looking for trouble? Stick around here much longer and you'll find it.
We need to distribute these blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better.
Looking for trouble?
I'll enjoy this, I will.
Oh!
won't last long.
You're not going anywhere.
Buster!
He's staying away!
Look, spread out, boy.
When will your boss be here next?
A few days. Let me go, I beg you!
Weapons.
In hiding here.